Hello friends, I am Swarna. Just welcome to our computer class for grade 1. Today we are going to learn about a computer smart machine. Before we starting a new lesson, just recap the same from grade 1 which we learn in grade 1. Like we learn the things around us, yes? Like we have two types of things around us. First is natural thing and second is man-made thing. There are so many things in natural thing like wood, water, river, tree. So these are the natural thing which are available naturally around us. And some are the man-made things, like we have various machines which are made by man. The things which are made by man. Now we can see several machines in our house also which are made by man. The computer is also one machine which is made by a man. Now you can see the machines like in your house, washing machine, fridge, iron, toaster, mixer grinder. So what is actually use of this machine? Anybody? Now you can find some machines inside your house also and some machine you can find outside your house also. Like inside, I already told you the machine which you found inside that washing machine, fridge, iron, fan, AC and so many. And outside you can find out car, train and Xerox machine. So many we also used to visit industrial field trip for industries. There also we find, we have seen so many machines. Yeah. Like again in machines there are two types of machine. You know, some machines which need electricity. That machines are called electronic machine. Like you have mixer grinder, nah, without electricity it will not work. But if you have hand blender, so it can be used without electricity. Hand blender can be used without electricity, like for whisping the curd, for whisping the eggs and so on. Yeah. And if you have like scissor also, scissor, cooker, these are the machine because it saves our work, because it saves our efforts, time, you know. So these machine doesn't require electricity, but some machine require electricity. So these are the manual machine, those who doesn't require electricity, and the machine which require electricity are electronic machine. So which kind of machine computer is? Yes, it is a electronic machine and it requires electricity to work. Now we learned that there are various machines. Now what is actually use of machine? Machine is made by man which will save our work in short time and it will also save our efforts. Like washing machine, like if we want to just what my washing machine will do, it will clean our dirty clothes. So if you will do the same thing manually, it will take time and you will also get exhausted. Yes, but with the help of washing machine it can be clean easily. Like a blender, mixer grinder, it can be easily just mix or grind the stuff, and it will save your mother's time while cooking. So these machines help us to save our efforts and time, and it makes our work easier. So computer is also a very useful machine, and it needs electricity to work. Now every time we heard that computer is a smart machine, but why it is a smart machine and why it is so useful? because computer help us to do many activities, many things. Like we can listen music, we can watch movies, we can solve the sum, we can draw the picture, we can type and print the letter, and we can also play the games. Everybody loves playing games now, yes? Okay. But like other machines, they have only two or three mechanisms. Like washing machine will only wash or dry the clothes. Other than it cannot do any work. Like we have a fan, it will just cool our or keep our room airy. Iron will just iron the clothes. So other machines can do only one or two works. Whereas computer can do so many things. That's why it is a smart machine. In our class also sometimes we used to say, now this boy, this student is very smart. Why? Because that student is efficient in all the way. Like he will do a very beautiful drawing, he will be very good in studies, like he will be also good in extra activities, extra, like he might participate in a singing competition, in skit, in assemblies, in house competition. That's why we used to say, now this student is very smart. And I know that all deep sides are very smart. Yes? So you got the difference or you got the concept why computer is called smart machine? In next lecture, we will learn the difference between human and computer. But before that, I have some exercise for you. Okay. Now what you have to do? You have to observe machines around you. And you have to write 5 names of machine which found inside the house and the 5 machine which found outside the house. Till that, stay safe. Bye-bye.